as soon as my alarm goes off, I like to sit up and drink as much water as I can, because that rehydrates your body after a long sleep and it also gets your metabolism going. I then get up and go to my sink to wash my face with my Neil's Yard Remedies Purifying Palmer Rosa Facial Polish. This whole brand is vegan. I wet my face and apply a walnut-sized amount in circular motions, and then I wash it off with a hot flannel. After I've done that and my face is dry, I use my Benefit Facial Emulsion Moisturiser all over my face. Then I use my Baby Lips Lip Balm. The camera cut off when I was cutting up my watermelon, but basically I just cut it in half. And it also cut me off halfway through cutting the mango up, but I cut two bits from the edge, left the core, then I cut them into hedgehogs, was also cut off, and then popped them up as you can see, and then cut the skin away from the edges of the core. I rolled the lime about for a bit to make it extra juicy, and then I cut it in half. And then I squeezed the lime all over my watermelon and mango. It's really, really good and everyone has to try it. After I've eaten, I go back upstairs to brush my teeth, get changed and do my makeup so I can go out and take my dog on a walk, and I will have an everyday makeup routine coming soon. When I got home, I was a bit hungry, so I snapped on some frozen grapes and a nice cup of white tea. There I am, eating the grapes.
And after I've eaten, I go back to my bedroom and carry on editing videos.